Now, here's a beautiful song from Buffy St. James. I believe it was written about a chap called Don McLean. It's a beautiful song that's called Killing Me Softly. I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had a style. And so I came to see him, to listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I felt all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he read my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. He sang as if he knew me in all my dark despair, and then he looked right through me as if I wasn't there. But there he was, the stranger, singing clear and strong, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song, softly with his